In figure 1.7, the lines are numbered 40, 41, 42, 43 are the easting. And the line 27, 28, 29, 30 are the northing. Now grid reference. In a grid, the name of the cell comes from the lines that form its southern part corner. It consists of 4 digit and is the 4 figure grid reference. That means the grid consists of 4 figure of all the features shown in the cell. For example, in a figure 1.7, the line is numbered 41 and 28. From the southwestern corner, you can work out the 4 figure grid reference of this cell or any feature in the cell, say the tree or the houses, as follows. Given the number easting forming the left side of the cell, that is 41. Another, give the number of the northing forming the bottom of the cell is 28. Put the number together, easting first, and you will find 41 and 28. That is, first is the easting digit, we will put 41 and then northing 28. So by understanding these both reference of the grid, we can locate the things. Now colors. Different colors are used in the map. They are used for showing the mountains, plains, forest, water. So these colors are used. Colors are used in the map to show the different features. Colors are used in a map to show the different kind of feature. In political map, for example, in political map, state are used different colors to show the states of a country. In addition, blue may be used to show the water. Red and black both are used to show the cities. Now in physical map, shading is often used to show the variation of the height of the land. When the single color is used for this, the darker shade indicate the greater height. The multicolor map shade of different color are used to show the height and the variation of the different landforms. Usually shades green indicate the lowland or a plain. Highlands are shown with a brown color. Darker brown and the purple are often used to show the greater height. Water bodies are shown in a blue color and darker shades showing the greater depth. White is used to show the snow-capped region. So thus we find that color is used in map. For studying map, we should know the direction. Second thing, colors, about the colors. Then fourth thing is the scale. So these things we understand from the map. So color has its own importance in the map.